Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Yeah, I can't believe you guys sometimes. Yesterday, I saw a guy with his car parked on the roof of the sports store downtown. Told me he jumps there from the roof of a parking garage every day at 5, then throws his car off the roof for an awesome showtime attempt in the middle of the six-way junction. Kitano Toge Sport has been delivered to your junkyard. Survive the drive north to the country club. When your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins. Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that takedown target. Yeah, don't expect to win a road rage if you're worried about your looks. Big and ugly is what it takes to survive. DJ Atomica, over and out. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes open for the Hunter Racing Oval Champ driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race southwest to the naval yard. Congratulations! You earned your Burnout driver's license and won a new car. But the ride isn't over yet. Complete all events in Paradise City to earn the Burnout Elite driver's license.